Charley!
Hello, it's me, Charley. I am walking to school. I have many new friends. We laugh together. We are no longer small. We're waiting for the bell. Recess is over now. We are all in a row. We're going to tell stories. We're going to draw and sing. We will be a team. Come to school.
Charley goes to school.
A surprising pet.
All right, children. Who wants to go first on Apache?
Me!
Quiet. Everyone will get their turn. Here, Lily, ladies first.
Oh, thank you, Medhi.
Did you see that? I can ride with one hand.
Very nice, Charley.
You're the best, Apache.
Is everything all right?
Yes, everything is fine. You have to dismount now, Charley. Time is up.
Aw, but we were having fun. We should ride the pony every day.
I've had it for several years. At the time, I got a good deal.
Oh!
Huh? Come on, Apache, go ahead. We have to go home.
Listen to Charley, Apache. Otherwise, you know what? No carrots. I guess he's getting old. He needs a lot of care to stay nice and pretty.
Will you sell him?
No, I prefer to donate. I found an association that will take him.
Oh, no! She's giving Apache away.
We won't see him anymore.
We will see about that.
And that's not to mention shopping and preparing his meals.
I have an idea to save him. I'll adopt him.
A pony needs plenty of space. But your parents won't let you.
Besides, Daisy said that it's very, very difficult to take care of him.
Oh, no. My dad is a veterinarian. He'll know just what to do.
Children, come with us, please.
Daddy, Mommy.
Yes, what is it, Charley?
I wanted to ask you if I could get a pet.
I don't know. Why not, Charley? But what would you like to have? A bunny? A guinea pig? A cat?
I want an animal that's adorable, very kind, and very sweet. And it's brown with lots of hair and a beautiful tail.
Oh, you want a dog?
A little bigger.
That sounds a bit too big.
Daddy and I will talk about it, but you'll have to be responsible.
Yes, Charley. You'll need to show us that you can take care of it. Feed it, walk it, play with it.
Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Dad. You will see. I'll be the best for my pet. I'm going to take care of you. You will see. I will be responsible.
Take care of your stuffed animals.
But you know, those are not real animals.
Aww.
Are you coming to play with us?
No, I have to take care of Splash. I have a plan. I want to show my dad that I can take care of a real animal. That way, he'll allow me to adopt Apache.
Take good care of Splash, Charley!
Splash isn't swimming much today. Maybe he's hungry?
You can give him some food.
Oh, he ate it all. Can I give him more?
Just a little bit more.
Daisy, we need to change his water. It's really dirty. Oh, please, Daisy. He'll get sick.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, why don't we put some stones and plants in his bowl? That way he won't get bored.
This is fun!
Charley, your dad is here.
Daddy! Daddy, I stayed with Splash all day. I took really, really good care of him, huh?
It's true. Charley is a fine boy who pays a lot of attention to animals.
Mm-hmm. So, can I get a real animal?
Yes. I agree that you can have an animal, Charley.
Yahoo! Yippee! Yippee! I'm so happy! Yippee! What's going on?
He's been like that since I said yes.
He's going to be beautiful and so happy in his new home. Okay. Where do you think we could put some fences?
Some fences?
What if I tie a rope to the tree? I could take walks on his back.
On his back?
Huh?
Charley, you're not talking about keeping a pony?
Yeah, I'm going to adopt Apache.
Charley, that's not possible.
What?
We can't adopt a pony.
Why not? I can't abandon him. Daisy will give him away. I won't see him anymore.
I'm sorry, Charley, but a pony is not exactly a pet you keep in house.
Aww.
Hello.
Yeah.
Don't be sad. I'll try and find a solution for Apache. I'll talk to Daisy. Good morning, Daisy.
Something wrong, Charley?
Apache is leaving.
Oh!
They won't let me adopt him.
I learned Apache will leave.
Huh? No, not at all. What is the story now?
But you told us he's getting old.
Oh! But I was talking about my old couch.
Then Apache isn't leaving? Apache is staying. Apache is staying. I would like to adopt him anyway, so I could ride him every single day.
Charley!